Every year, Holy Name Medical Center hosts an advanced level of the Healthcare Careers Discovery Program for select high school students who have previously completed the introductory session.
My most challenging skill was team building and also leadership skills, because in like the simulations that we did during this course, stepping up was kind of hard for everyone. So I think taking like the role as being the leader is really important.
These students expand on their Heart Saver, CPR, and AED skills, which they acquired the previous session, and achieve the American Heart Association's BLS, or Basic Life Support, credential, the same CPR certification required of professional healthcare providers.
The different departments I got to visit was the OR, endoscopy, and ICU. And in the OR, I saw a hernia being repaired, and I also saw a lipoma on the back of someone's neck also being taken out. And then in endoscopy, I saw one gastro and one colonoscopy. And in the ICU, I saw two sick patients and a nurse was taking care of both patients.
Students are given access to the Russell Berry Institute for Simulation Learning, a nationally accredited, state-of-the-art healthcare simulation center, where they test their skills using high-tech mannequins in various mock emergency situations.
It solidified what I wanted to do, which is nursing, specifically a nursing anesthesist, because shadowing nurses and also looking at the roles that they do in the room was really helpful.
In addition, students are given the opportunity to participate in observational experiences throughout the medical center, shadowing nurses and doctors in places such as the emergency department, the intensive care unit, interventional radiology, labor and delivery, and the operating room.